It's Papa Swolio. Papa Swolio. Bam, bam. Ch, ch. Papa motherfucking Swolio. It's Papa. Papa motherfucking Swolio. I am Lord Swoldemort. Bitches. Swolenormousapparel.com. Shameless plug.
A few minutes later.
Well, it's Papa Swolio, Papa Swolio. This is how Papa Swolio rolls. I'm getting yoked like it ain't no joke. It's like 50 fucking degrees in Florida. Holy shit, my nips are like diamonds. Let me see. Oh, they're hard. It's like playing with Hershey's Kisses. What up, bishes? What up, boosh? Beesh, boosh, beesh, boosh. My peeps on the YouTubes. How we doing, fam? We've been on the booty tip. We've been on the Gymshark Twunt booty tip. All the girls doing cables, all the girls with booty programs, they've all got booty shit. Everyone's about the peach. Work the booty, work the booty, work the booty. What I see in the post descriptions all the time are girls lifting heavy, which is good. However, I'm also seeing these cheat meals, right? The girls eating these cheat meals, pancakes, garbage, right? Bulking season. Now chicks are into this bulking season. Yeah, right. You don't have testosterone. You put on like a quarter pound of muscle a month. So check this out. All the girls now are lifting heavy, eating pizza and shit, and then saying, this is going straight to my butt. I ate garbage. I'm bulking. It's going straight to my butt, straight to my peach. That's fundamentally fucked up. Whose ass digests food? No food in history has ever gone to someone's ass. That's not how the body works. You don't eat the food and it goes to the muscle. Your body digests the shit and then it sends it wherever it needs to over time. It's not like all of a sudden you fucking did a glute workout, you had a cheeseburger, and it goes right to your fucking butt cheeks. That's so fucking weird. What are you looking at? People are looking at Papa Swolio. They must be following the DWG. They must know I'm making sick fucking gains. Oh, I got a spot. No one gets a spot at this time of day. Got a spot. Papa Swolio got a spot, motherfucker. That's not how it works, ladies. Your food does not go to your butt. It comes out your butt, but it does not go to your butt, okay? You cannot eat a pizza and expect it to wind up as a nice round peach. I know a lot of people are just saying that, but trust me, people are believing this shit. People are really believing this shit. People really think. They say it, they joke around, they say these things kind of loosely, but deep down, people are starting, it's becoming myth. Female bro science. It's fem science. It's social justice science. You're not going to eat junk food. You don't eat high carbs and candy and milkshakes. It does not go to your butt. It goes in your tum-tum and your body digests it and it goes everywhere, okay? It doesn't go right to your butt cheeks. It will, but it ain't gonna go as muscle. It's gonna go as cottage cheese. I know. I seen it. I seen it. It's there. You got cottage cheese on your booty. Booty dimples. Booty dimples. Can't wait to see the comments. Hey, ladies, pinch your nose for Papa Swolio.
Ooh, I'm Lord Swoldemort. I'm making games. East Coast with the